It's the moment of truth. You ready?
As I'll ever be.
All right. Let's fire it up.
John, you lock the door this time?
Check.
Once again, the source of the force is fired up. And a moment later, a 250-mile-per-hour wind storms through. At first, the vehicles hold firm. The TIV, with its anchor points, barely moves, but then suddenly, the Dominator starts to lose its footing. It slides in the Force 5.
Oh, my God!
But thanks to its lowered chassis, the wind can't get underneath it to lift it up or topple it over. It, too, survives.